Dragon has begun the process of being backed away from the International Space Station. Again, this is a ground-commanded maneuver. The robotics team here inside Mission Control is actually sending the commands to the station's 58-foot long. The crew, of course, is watching over this, but this is an automatic process and pre-programmed choreography to move this spacecraft back away from the station. But there you see the gap in between the Harmony node, which has been the home of Dragon for about 18 days. And Dragon's solar array is being rotated around, being sent via command from Hawthorne, California. This team here in Mission Control continuing to watch over the International Space Station and listen in as the SpaceX team in Hawthorne, California monitors their vehicle. These teams have worked very close to one another for the last 2.5 weeks during these joint operations. These teams did have a chance to pass along some congratulations to Suni and the rest of the crew during yesterday's DPC, that is the Daily Planning Conference. We're going to take a listen to that now.
Houston Station, Space to Ground 2, how about if we do the DPC on Space to Ground 2? And if you're ready for that, we are ready.
And Suni, that's perfect. We are ready for the evening DPC, and we just want to say thank you so much for all the great work you've done today. Your teamwork and your puzzle skills were certainly put to the test, but the final result is a successful closeout of the Dragon. And that SpaceX team would really like for me to pass on their sincerest thanks for a job well done, not just today, but throughout their entire mission. They're looking forward to seeing Dragon come home and wish you the best in tomorrow's undock activities.
Wow, thanks. It was a pleasure for us to work with the Dragon team in Hawthorne, as well as the Dragon team in Houston, and of course all the payloads that are associated with that from Huntsville, and all the, and all our partners and all the science that's coming back home. It's a nice change from loading vehicles with trash to actually loading vehicles with stuff that's going to get looked at, analyzed, and used back home. So we really appreciated the challenge, and I think we're up for it, and we're happy to say we're complete with Dragon.
That's awesome, and you guys did a wonderful job.